Right now, there are still communities without power in remote areas trying to connect with emergency services or with loved ones. And that's where amateur radio operators come in handy, helping get the word out and making those connections possible.
Yeah, WCNC Charlotte's Jesse Pierre spoke to one operator about how those efforts help families in need.
Helene, knocked out power in counties across the state, and when modern technology fails, what some consider ancient technology like two-way radio now proves to be most reliable.
When disaster strikes,
this is an absolutely devastating storm,
and families are left in the dark.
We have a specific mission, and that mission is to provide emergency communications when needed.
Operators of amateur radio, also known as ham radio, step into the light to help.
We don't need modern technology on amateur radio. We need a battery, we need a generator, something just to power a radio, and you can have communication anywhere in the world.
Dan Gitro is making connections from his home, conducting welfare checks and broadcasting emergency updates.
We are still taking reports of people that are in areas that have not heard from any sort of first response. These people are still in desperate need of food and water in these harder hit areas.
A network Callan Holmes says she is grateful for. Her 93-year-old grandfather lives in Cedar Mountain.
They had lost power. We knew that. We had tried to get in touch with them.
Holmes' father and brother decided to make the drive from Alabama to get him. And it was ham radio that helped them navigate.
Listening to the ham radio, writing down every single street that they could take. A lot of reports were coming over the air saying, this road's closed on the map, but it's actually open.
Allowing them to safely make it there and back.
Hearing that they were alive and well was so great. Seeing him in person was amazing. I was able to give him a big hug.
Stories that fuel operators like Gitro.
As long as there's a need out there, I'll be right here in this seat to help those folks.
Jesse Pierre, WCNC Charlotte.